The 1-2. And a base hit. Here comes Hayward, and the Cubs are on the board. Lackey trying for third. Come on, John. He's in. Jay safe at second. Line shot. John Jay leaves his feet, makes the catch. Nicely done.
Your arms out there.
Jay cracks one. Deep. It is off the wall. Almora to third. He'll head home. Jay to third. It's a triple and we're tied. Are on the board. Jay to second. He's got a double. Good call, Woody. 2-1. I think he had a single in there for a run. Scoring a hit. That's going to drive in at least one. Baez scores. Pap is in. We're pouring it on now. 10-2. Put him in less stressful spots. And a base hit. Contreras will score. Cubs lead 5-4, and they're still loaded with nobody out. A lot of decisions to be made in that regard. Jay coming on, and he makes a sliding grab to get Riddle. Nicely done, John Jay. He's got a lot of family and friends in attendance in his hometown. Seconds of it somewhere on the internet, at least. Off the end of the bat in the air, it's still up. And it's caught by Jay. Another excellent sliding grab by John Jay. Out into right center. Baez will score. LaStella to third. He's going to be sent to the plate. Relay throw. Not in time. Cubs lead.
Wow.
Deep to right. Scheffler runs out of room. It's a home run.
Of course it is, because he's a corner outfielder who can slug.
First as a Cub for John Jay. The vitamin. Fly ball out in the deep left center. Still carry. We're tied. Oh, baby. John Jay.
For an ambush. John Jay has been outstanding in the pinch this year, but you don't expect that.
Curtain call for Jay. And he sends one out of the left center. John Jay made the catch. A sprawling, diving grab by John Jay, and Cabrera can't believe it. Base hit 7-3. John Jay comes through. He has on many occasions this season.
Got it.
Still rebuilding a bit. Jackson gets a hold of one. Jay will slide, and he's got it for the out. And Wieters has to hold it second. Nice catch by Jay. In the air to left, pretty well hit. Peralta can't make the play. Baez will score. Jay's got a double. 2-0 early. 2 pulled fair. Let's see if Hayward can score. That ball will rattle around the corner. Gary Jones is going to send him. Jay on his way to third. Safe. It's a triple. And it's 3-2. Deep to center. Jay is back on it. He caught it. He caught it. What a play. Another chance here. He got it! That's two in a row. 2-0. This could be trouble. Jay lays out. He's got it! He's got it! There goes Jay. Pitches high. The throw. Off the mark and late.
Wow.
High in the air. Aoki back along with Lagares. Off the wall. Out Canada scores. It's a double for Jay. Boy, he just missed the three-run homer. And Jay runs, swing and a miss by Hendricks. He's saved and sets it with his fifth stolen base.
Arkansas 2013.
Echeverria laid it back on it. Here comes a throw by Kiermaier, way off the mark. Comes on the board. And Jay knocks in Mike Freeman. And this will get the Cubs on the board. Baez home. Jay to second. It's 3-1. RBI double, John Jay.
Jay with a bouncer up the middle. That's going to get through. Here comes Happ. No play at the plate. And the Cubs have once again given themselves a one-run lead.
Was thinking about was one of his teammates. Shot in the left, diving catch. John Jay trying to be the MVP of the weekend. There it is, base hit to right, 10-2. Happ will score.
Here comes the 1-2. In the air to right center field, tailing away from John Jay, who is back and makes that play. The speed of John Jay keeps this game scoreless. Getting his first start of this series, and he just saved a run. Jay, line drive, right field, base hit. He's going to make a big turn at first, and he's digging for second. The throw from Harper, he's in there.
A lefty will pitch here in the ninth.
Yeah. You know, the actions with the glove.
Off the bench to deep right, and Hayward makes a catch.
They're just balls.
Yeah, he's just throwing.
He's just playing catch.
Jay with a scoreless ninth.